doing today, guys? Bomber here. Sorry I haven't done a video in a while. I've just got back from a little bit of a holiday. Went to see my daughter. So yeah, I've been away from the gaming thing for a couple of days. So anyway, we have currently, from the last video, we have two of these now. I actually forgot to put a worker on this one until about 50%, I think it was, on the first load. So I had to run up there and put a worker on it, because once you sell it, the worker stays, well, it doesn't actually stay on the machine, so you have to take him off, which is what I did. What I did done now. And we got everything. We've already got one load in. As you can see here, we finally have our workers swapping out full buckets, so I don't have to actually swap it out myself. So yeah, it's going to be a big cleanup. I think I might actually buy another one of these. Should I? Yeah, I probably should. I'll buy another Nuggerator, so it doesn't take as long to do the nuggets. Just wait for those last two, which is the ST bucket and the hog pan mats. Equipment store. Is this it? Yeah, this is it. Magnetite. Gold Nuggerator. 41,000 bucks. Ooh, and I have 80. Yeah, it can be done. Yeah, still got 48 grand left. That's fine. Oh, all the way back over here. That's not where I wanted to go. So our thingo's broken there, but we'll fix that later. Right now, we'll get this other Nuggerator hooked in. There we go. That's what we're waiting for, those last couple of pans and stuff to go. I'm going to put this one here right beside the other one. There-ish. Maybe a little bit closer this way. Yep. That's all finished now. It has. Jump back in the car. There. Turn all that off. We'll turn the other one on. This one off. That one on. This one off. Just have to go and get some stuff to hook into the Nuggerator. So we'll go over here. Got some power thingies here. We'll grab that. Boom. Yep. Get him plugged in here to over there. We've got a spare point. We'll stick it in there. Do we have a spare? Is that right? Did I put in the right one? I thought I did. Yes, I did. Okay. Now I need a spare hose, which I believe is one of those ones. I believe. Not sure. Yep, there's one. Hose. Last one, so I'm gonna try to remember that. We do have a spare bucket down here, so we'll use it for the capture. Now it says, yes. It says it's got water going to it, so it's the right one. And the hose is there. There we go, so that's set to go now. We got everything. Yep, everything's set to go. Right. We'll turn that one on now. We'll turn that one on now. Where's that spare bucket? What did I say I put it? Over here, wouldn't it? Yep. there. That goes on this end. There we go. Alright, let's get these two buckets up here done first. There. Give us an idea on sort of the first one compared to the second one. There. There we go. Just gonna wait a minute. This will finish out. 90,000 in that one. That was the first lot of stuff that we dug. Take that one out there. Put it out there. Plus it's an extra 3% in it. That one there. Start getting these. I'll wait for that one as well. $10,000. So the second lot of stuff that we dug was better. That's fine. That's all good. $4,000. Get another one emptied. So we've got those two, these two here now. $8,000. Come on now. There we go. Alright. Let's get all these off. Okay, I just threw it on the ground. Get up onto this one. Okay, not the best throw, that one. Alright, let's start getting these sorted. I'm going to get these ones around this area so I can actually move. They just get me all stuck up. On the machine, of course. Come on, come on. It's a bit hard to move around this machine. go. Matt's in. Somewhere. Where's that last one? Oh, there is it. Might need to separate them a little bit more, these nuggerators. I'll put them directly behind this one. Well, not directly, just a little bit off. So I can fit between them and do exactly what I need to do now. That's all them done. Doing all right. Okay. Magnetite. Hopefully that goes into the gold too. Yeah, it's not bad. $6,300, not bad. Not a bad little double day. It's actually taken about a day to get that done too. So yeah, it's pretty good. We'll go and smelt all that. I might do this when I get back from smelting. We have 57% in there. We might go take this as well. Might actually go and get the magnetite separate. Trailer. I might bring him back as well. Actually fill it up, see how much we get. And here we go. And dump this and we'll pick up the trailer. Yeah, we'll just drive the trailer back around to the main part of town and then we'll bring it in back to the mine. There we go. That one there. And then, boop, there we go, 88,000. That's alright. I always do that, what's wrong with me? Oh. I've forgotten how to drive down this way. Oh, that's right. Loading screen. Trailer spun around. Why is it not letting me turn? Oh, another loading screen. Magnetite. 24. Yay. Gold. 6310. Oh, yep, there's our gold. 217 ounces, I think it said. $275,000, not bad for a day's work. Alrighty, now where's that magnetite trailer over there? Okay. Okay, I've got that. Now this magnetite trailer does not like sitting still, so I have to find the right spot for it. Okay. Thinking maybe just up here with the hoses should sit still enough and not move from this point. That's good. That's good to stay right where it's supposed to be. If I was to put it here and unhooked, it'd roll all the way down there and somewhere down here. Alright, so that's it for the video today, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. And we'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.